Hi there guys, Phil from Mad Deer Productions here. I've got a new challenge today. I've called it Pop Charts to What Charts. The aim of the game is, jump on Google, random number generator, going to generate a number between 1 to 20, see what number I get, and I take that number, go over to the Billboard charts, which is today's, you know, pop charts. Whatever number I get is the song that I have to do a cover of. I've got a bag here full of genres. Everything in there you can think of: jazz, grunge, Motown, blues, funk, metal, psychedelic, math. It's all in there, as much as I could think of. I'm going to give that a good old shake, pick one out, whatever genre I get. I have to write the chart song into that genre. I think it's going to be interesting and, looking forward to see what I get. Okay then guys, I've got Google's beautiful random number generator here. I'm going to generate a number which is going to be my chart song. We'll find out what we get, so let's generate that. Number 5, so now I've got the top 100 hot at the moment, and my song seems to be meant to be BEBE REXHA and Florida Georgia Line. So I guess I'm going to have a listen to that, find out what's in store for me. I don't know if I've heard that, maybe the radio has spammed it at me at some point. So it's the moment you've been waiting for, what genre are we going to get? So I've got my my little trip bag here. I'm going to give that, I got a random ruffle, even though, to be honest, I have just shoved a bunch of paper in there. And I'm just going to see what we have. Okay. So, we got metal. I'm a little bit disappointed about metal because, to be fair, the amount of pop to metal covers on the internet is quite saturated, you know, but it's going to be fun nonetheless. Would have preferred blues or funk, but I do like a bit of metal.
It's meant to.